Every disaster or situation like this, every chaos situation could become an opportunity for people who wants to manipulate their interest. So we already have seen some symptoms of corruption on the purchasing medical equipment and other supplies from China. As a result, there was a delay in purchase of the supplies. So doctors and health workers could have already get the protective gears and their motivation to have so that they could go and work in the hospital. We could already have get a very high quality equipment. So the protective equipment that we got from China, a lot of them have already disqualified and was not WHO standard. So as a result, the government has to scrap the contract, the agreement with the private companies. And now they have given this task to the Nepal army, which I think as a democratic country, if we begin to give more responsibility to the army, to purchase things, it's not a good sign of, you know, it shows that the government is not really able to handle the situation.